Oh, wait. Did I put these back on? Okay, good. So I can carry a lot more things now. Okay. So, if I go out, I could drop down that way, or not. I can go out this way. I'm gonna try down there. Apparently I've been down there. How do I get to this? Hold on. See if I can find my way. I'm gonna go down here. Oh, that's... okay. That goes to that platform in that room. Okay, we continue this way then. Oh, I gotta go through this. Yeah, I guess so. There shouldn't be anything else down here. Okay. So in the area with the second branch. There's a ramp up. There's more stuff over. I have to take that ramp though. Is that a dead end? Is that a wall? That's a wall, yeah. Alright, let's cross the bridge of doom. I'm back on my feet. Alright, so we've got this ramp, and then we've got this stuff going on over here. Or stairs, rather. Ah, there's our pacified friend. Haven't been through this. Nope, okay. Hanging moss. Grab it. Backstab. Boop. It took a while to react. Okay. What lies this way? Check out this door. It goes on. It goes on and on and on. Werewolf. Wah! Actually scared me. 117 gold, yellow berries, clover, red berries, yellow berries again, palm, Daedric Daikatana. Oops, what's in the... Oh, nothing. We mutually messed each other up. Thanks for the spell. 260 gold. Okay. I hear that. And it sounds spooky. Greetings to you! Missed. $676 gold. Crappy stuff. These doors are already open. Warrior dead. Wait. I came from here. Going the wrong way. Checking for any secret doors. Not seeing. I am hearing a ghost or wraith. Probably a wraith, I think. And a giant. No secrets. Roar. Roar. Hello, Roar. Throw a spell at me. I need some mana. Or not. Just walk back and forth and allow me to kill you. 100 gold. Alright, we're going up. I wish I could leave multiple marks. That'd be great. Pick which one you want to go to. Let's go to mark 2 and continue exploring the dungeon from far inside. Infighting. Oh, who will win? I think the fighter's gonna win. This guy's probably out of mana. Oh, he has some mana left. Place your bets! Takes care of that. That's some kind of magical torque. Griffin feather and root bulb. That was the mage, rogue, 260 gold. Daedric helm! I'm all choked up about it. Griffin's feather. Oh, nice. Daedric helm. Plus 21 to armor over this, which is 15. Oh, it looks funny. At least you can see my face again, though. Most of it. That does look really funny, the shape of it. I'm trying to figure out what it looks like to me. That, she got the little strip that comes down over the nose. That's cool, though. It's not often you find Daedric stuff. Rawr. Werewolf, maybe in here. How's my dagger doing? Almost new. Oh, it's a different sound. $130 gold, a griffin's feather, yellow rose, twigs, palm, aloe stuff. Like, what is it trying to convey when it makes that sound? Is that a happy roar? Irritated roar? Aw, crap. I'm trying to get a backstab on her, do you mind? $611 gold, elven short sword, and it's got a magical long skirt. Okay, good. Still unaware. Gotcha. And I've really had that ebony one for forever. Ooh. How grisly. $260 gold. Root tendril southern. And my own arrows. Well, we go up. My weight. Yeah, still good. Another 60 pounds I can lug around before I have to go back. Oh, hi! That was a terrible shot. $819 gold. Dwarven longsword. I wish the Daedric helm looked better, but I'm really glad I found it. I was just saying it recently, too. Like, have we ever seen a Daedric helm? Well, now we have. How'd you get in that room? One, two, three. Dead. A werebore's tusk. Huh. I don't remember that ingredient. If it is an ingredient. If someone just come out of that other one. Nope, no one in here. Seen that coming in. Ah, about time. You! You're that high elf Persephone. You have been a thorn in my side for a long time now. A wiser high elf would have let sleeping kings lie, especially when I have gone to such great lengths to kill them. Yes, Persephone, I killed King Lysandus, and now it would be a pleasure to slay you. On God! I think not, sir. Say your prayers. I am done in. It is up to Gothard now. May you rot in hell, Persephone. I most certainly shall. Lord Woodborne is dead. Wow.
King Lysandus is at last able to rest. The wraith sent ghosts of his loyal soldiers vanish as his soul passes to the underworld, leaving the city of Daggerfall to the living.
Leaving the city of Daggerfall to the women? Is that what I said? The body! I can't loot that. Oh. Surprised it took us this long to find him. Imagine killing Lord Woodborne and then getting killed by this orc. 26 gold, Mithril War Axe, Daedric Battle Axe. Wow. Wasn't expecting that. So except for this. I still want to explore the entire dungeon. We still have this down here. But we have this right here. Oh, and there was a secret door I missed. Didn't even find that werewolf. This way? Yeah. Oh, you gotta be in here. Ah, man. I hate that. I don't think they have anything. Yeah. Oh, how fearsome you are. Rat added to bestiary. It's the first one I've killed since I installed that bestiary mod. Animals. Giant rat or rat. The rat is a small animal that attacks by biting. Rats can be hit by weapons of any material. Higher level characters can quickly dispatch rats with a single melee attack, but low level characters may wish to use ranged weapons to avoid disease. No special material is required. Language none. It's a rat. There's a 5% chance per hit of catching a disease from a rat. Rats are immune to poison and disease. Spriggans are plant-like monsters. Melee attacks work best. No special material required. They speak Spriggan. Though their nature, Spriggans are almost impossible to hit with arrows. Really? I was probably trying to hit one with an arrow. Does this go back? I can't go back to the entrance. It goes somewhere. Whoa! Crap, he scared the crap out of me. $169 gold, giant scorpion stinger, golden poppy, root tendrils, root bulb, and orcish saber. Wow. Very rare for me to find orcish, not I mean, I don't know. This might be the first orcish thing I've found. But I can't use it because I have a restriction on my character. I cannot use orcish weapons. Can I... Oh. I can still go in even though the door didn't open all the way. Where am I? Okay. Yeah, it's a very big dungeon. Clicky clicky. No. What is going on with this section of the dungeon? There's another switch. Ah. Come on, step forward. Don't tell me now. $871 gold. Elven Greaves. No secrets. Does this just end down here? There's a remote. Oh, there's another secret door. Bunch of beds. 585 gold. Troll's blood, mummy wrappings, green berries, and twigs. Hmm. Goes down further. Have I been down there? No. I think there's an orc in this room. I don't know whatever would give me that idea. $260 gold, a dwarven flail and a dwarven dagger. Dwarven warhammer. You've been raiding the dwarven fortresses or what? Alright, so nothing here. Just check for secret doors on the map. No, okay. Well, it actually leads back to where I wanted to explore next. Oh, look at that. How do you get past that? This wall. Hopefully you can come at it from another, from this direction. Yeah, interesting that I found myself here. So, I'll just, I'm gonna rest by that, but I'm gonna just drop down. Make sure it stops so it doesn't crush you against the ceiling. Okay. Alright, been there. Down here is new. That's where I killed a Spriggan. I can tell that because there's a dead Spriggan there. Oh, no, I don't want that. Dead Orc Warlord. Iron and steel battle axes. Alright. Oops. Alright. Continuing. Just add it to the map. Oh, there's an undead thing in there. Hello. How you doing? I like that sword. Pretty cool. You want to attack or you're just watching me? Rare symbol, huh? It didn't stop your wraithy self having a religious artifact or item. So it looks like this is the end of this section, so we have to drop down, huh? Drop down again over here. Now, have I been here before? No. No. Ghost Rider. Only the flames are supposed to be around the skull, not on top of it. $156 gold and a mithril battle axe, spider's venom, orc's blood, clover, root tendrils, and root bulb. Oh. I'm getting full, look at that. What a shame. Oh, you killed this person? $65 gold. Dwarven curse. I'm full now. Alright, let me check out the Elven short sword. I still can't carry that. Mithril war axe then. For all I know, the Mithril war axe is worth more. This is dwarven. Yeah, remove that and add that back in. Okay. Now we get this loot. 585 gold, Wraith Essence, Red Rose. Medium Tooth, I don't care, I don't need it that much. I think we're done exploring down here though. I really want to know what's on the other side of the wall. But we have to come from another way. I'm sure there's a way I haven't gone. But I'm not seeing it. I think what... That's a dead end there. Oh, look at that ramp. There's a ramp here. You're next, buddy. Anything else? That's really huge. I mean, I really just try coming back the other way. A So I teleport back here. Put the stuff in the wagon. This is slightly used. Anchor once again. And I guess see where this goes. Yeah, let's go away. I got crushed. Oh, it's a medium too. So what is... Whoa. Never mind. I was gonna hit the switch and see what the lower one did. But it didn't even wait for me. Oh, this is new. Alright, so we'll explore around here a little bit. Not hearing any monsters. But the human enemies don't make any noise. Oh, nice. 611 gold, griffin's feather, and twigs northern and southern. I got the twigs all decked out. Any secrets? Wait. Yes, right there. Lock level 8. This lock looks to be beyond your skills. It is not. What does that do? I don't know what that did. Okay, we gotta ramp up in another way. Another elevator anyway. Seven gold, silver claymore, dwarven battle axe, and iron and steel stuff. Any secrets along this corridor? No, I'm not seeing anything. Oh, I'm right over the chamber here, the entryway. The lobby, I guess. Alright, so I want to go higher. Hmm. I'm moving down now, so if I hit it now... Oh, I can't press it now. Oh. It has to go all the way down first? Oops. I don't really trust that. I feel like I'm gonna be crushed against the ceiling. Oh no, I should be fine actually. Pick a top floor and we go even higher. What is down here? Ooh, loot! 91 gold, Wraith Essence, and Red Flower Southern. Keep the casual cloak. Oh, let me just hit this, see if this does anything now. More loot. Oh, nice. Oh, doesn't look like anything that can be interacted with except the bed, and I don't want to go sleepy right now. No, neither. Did I undo my anchor? I might have undid my anchor. What now? Hopefully I can just find my way back. Yeah, I can. By this elevator. I took this one up. I can take the other one back. Though there's a secret door down this way.